What's good, YouTube? I am doing well. My name, Monster G, and today we're gonna play again another scary game. If you see my last video, I was playing a game called Paranoid, and it was a pretty good game. And this in today's scary game, we're gonna be playing Bunker 16. So no scary games what I have in mind that I always wanted to play. And let's get into it. So, your name is Peter Reed. My game name is Peter Reed. You fled a thunderstorm and took shelter in an abandoned bunker. As soon as you were inside, the door closed behind you. The door closed behind me? Who closed the door behind me? We'll figure that out later. You have your headlamp with you, some food, and some water. Your goal, find a way out the bunker. Hint, batteries don't last forever. Okay. WASD move in, use your mouse to look out. F enable. You need to use items. Make sure to read all the notes to open your door. To open your door, you first have to open the handle and turn the door toward itself. Turn the door itself, okay? Okay, make sure to be able to open doors, you have to first open the door handle and then open the door itself. I think any basic human being knows how to open the door, but you know? Thanks for giving me that note. I like to be... So my goal is to find a way out, they say. I can't run. E to open and close the door. I'm pressing E. Can it open? Does it have to turn? Oh, okay. Now I know how to open. So we gotta look for something. Maybe some weapons. You're not tired yet, okay? So, I'm gonna sleep in these bunkers until I'm tired, alright? Dirty bathroom. Okay. Evening of November 1st, Diary of George Walker. I fled a storm and took shelter in this abandoned bunker. I was inside the door closed behind me. Now I can't open it. The door must have locked automatically when it closed. There's a keyhole in the door, but of course, no keys. Okay, so there's a key. So basically, what they say is that gotta look for a key to get out the door, right? Cause it's the door locked automatically, and there's a keyhole in it, but of course, no key. So our goal here, I guess, is to find a key. Let's get some coffee. Everything is so creepy. I'm honestly really scared. Another note. Evening of November 1st, Diary of George Walker. Damn, I'm supposed to attend a conf call at 10 p.m. I need to find a way out of here. Let's hope there's an emergency exit or a window that is large enough. A huge thank you to whoever invented the flashlight and batteries. Let's hope this place isn't too big. Oh, yeah? Oh, I thought the things were going to die out. In this flashlight, there's normal mode, just normal flashlight mode, just flickering mode, and there's like, oh crap, that actually. I opened this one. Let's go to the left. Oh, man. Okay. What might be I don't know why my freaking ear is scratching me every day. I'm supposed to be having fun. Midnight, November 1st. Diary of George Walker. There is no emergency exit and there are no windows. That would have been far too easy. That would be far too easy, wouldn't it? I have to start searching for teeth so I'm locked in the main door. Yeah, see, we do have to find it. That's basically the goal of this game, huh? Just looking for the thing. No watch, but I assume that it is now almost midnight. I have missed the conf call. Damn. I am dead tired. I saw a couple of beds in one room. I'll take a nap there and continue searching for the key once I wake up. So I'm tired. Where's the bunker where I'm supposed to lay down? Because, you know, weird thing about me, I'm into long sense. Ah, there we go. Let's take a nap. Oh, man. Dang, that was a good nap. Oh, I'm sleeping right now. What's that? Hello? I don't understand what's going on. Somebody's in this room. I'm not alone. But I'm still sleeping, so I'm not believing this guy. Jeez, he's a heavy sleeper. That is one heavy sleeper right there. November 2nd, Diary of George Walker. When I woke up, I heard noises coming from outside the room. I hoped that was maybe someone had opened the main door into the bunker. As soon as I went outside my room, the noises were gone. The main room was still closed and there was still no one around. So I guess the note is like, get out this bunker. What the heck? I have just realized that some of the crates are not the same place as they were yesterday. It looks like someone has searched through them. Did someone enter the bunker while I was sleeping? Could they be still here? If so, why are they so quiet? Are they hiding from me? I arm myself with a steel pipe and tell them not to show themselves. Where are these old people? That's what I want. Close it. I'm trying to look for a key or a wrench. That'll be nice. None of the lights are working. Of course I didn't get an answer. Therefore I went ahead and searched through the bunker again. There are not that many places where a person could be hiding in here. But I couldn't find it. Is it possible that they're leaving the bunker just when I wake up? I don't think so, man. That bunker is still shut. Last time we checked. Since I couldn't find anyone, I have decided to wait near the entrance for them to return. I'll remind you to apply. I'm now sitting on the concrete floor to save them. I'll put the last thing to use and into this dog for the entrance or something like that. Alright, so now I'm going to go back to the main entrance and just sit there. I waited for like 3 hours near the entrance and nothing has happened. All I could hear was sounds of rain. While I was waiting, I started to wonder what they were doing here. Were they looking for something? Is there something of value here? I'll now get up and search through the bunker again. Maybe I missed it. There's nothing of value in here. This empty crates and barrel. There's no key either. I guess there's nothing to do but wait until they return. I hope there are not criminals. What if they were hiding something in here and now that they have picked it up, they would come back. What the? Frick? Where's to insult the fools? Press the corresponding number since you keep on. Kitchen. Oh no! Okay. The heck is that? Oh, bro. Thank you. someone getting murdered? I don't understand. Well, I guess I'm gonna take a good nap. You know? You're not tired yet, alright. So I'm not tired yet, apparently. I guess there's still more notes to be read. Did I miss a note? This is what happened. If you stare into the shadow for too long, your mind will start playing tricks on you. This is exactly what happened to me right now. I see movement in the shadow. I need to get some sleep. I will leave the dorm door just in case they come back. Even if it's these, it can't be worse than dying. Alright, so now we're gonna go back to the apartment and then go. Time to get some sleep. I guess it's just all in my head. Sometimes you just gotta get some sleep. We gotta take a nap. asshole nap can do the trick. So far, y'all see me left that door open, right? I didn't sleep well. I was awakened by the sounds of something heavy being moved. It sounded like it's as if a chef or a heavy rock was pulled over concrete. I ran out the door, but as soon as I was outside, the noise was gone. All right then. What's the meaning of this? Why is there a wall there? Yeah, that's what I said. There was no wall here yesterday. This is not possible, but this is a solid concrete wall. There used to be a hallway followed by a storage room. Now both are gone. Where am I? What is going on? What the heck is going on? What is going on here? The layout of the whole bunker has changed overnight. The kitchen used to be downstairs, but now it is left on the main floor. All the loopholes are gone, and the restroom is not directly behind the kitchen. I am losing my mind. This can't be. It's just impossible. It really is not. This whole layout cannot be remodeled in just one night. That's impossible. I guess this is. What the frick? Who threw that box? What the heck? Y'all got me messed up. Hey man, I don't know, what do you want from me? You gotta stop me, bro. For a moment, I thought this was perhaps. I slapped myself in the face a couple of times, but that didn't help. I'm still here. This is really happening. What is this place? I hear someone walking around. I have to hide. Where can I hide? The main door is where it used to be, but of course it's still locked. It feels as if the hallway got even narrower. The ceiling is eating over. All of a sudden, the air is still stale. Did the ventilation system stop working? Is it possible to suffocate here? My heart is racing. I am sweating and my hands are shaking. This is getting too much. And I'm having a heart attack. Oh, don't have a heart attack now. We gotta figure out how to get out of here. What the heck? Bro, I don't know what the heck is going on. I am still here. I feel a little bit better, although my hands are still shaking. I have to get out of here now. I have tried to loosen the screw on the front door with my bare hands. Now I am bleeding and my hands are raw. I turn around when I hear someone whisper my name behind the door. There's no one there. Maybe I'm just losing my mind. Maybe this is some sort of nightmare. I don't know. I slapped myself in the face a couple of times, but it doesn't seem to work. What the heck? I am not alone in here. I never was. I hear disturbing sounds, whispering in the dark. The voices are getting louder now. I sweat heavily. I should drink more, but there isn't no water left. I gasp for air. It feels like I'm climbing a mountain, and the air is becoming thinner with each step. Thank you. it was just like the freaking drain just falling out water. It wasn't like this before. Bro, what is going on? Nothing in here, of course. Huh. I should have known it. Deanna is a filthy spy. Sam caught her when she tried to sneak out of here earlier this morning. She tried to steal the map and some food that night. She will pay for this. We trusted her and she betrayed me. First, we will save her skull. This is some dark stuff. This is some dark stuff. It's a picture with the imprint gotten in us. Neither do I believe in God, nor do I believe in gold. But I swear that what happened when I approached that picture, I saw a face just for a fraction of a second. But it was there. Who is it? Who was that person? Where did his voice come from? I am tired. You know what? I don't know what the heck is going on. I'm just going to bed. That is all I know. I am going to bed. I must be alone. Who's playing the pianos in here? Whoever's playing the piano, you're doing a terrible job. I'm just going to bed. Who the hell are you? Hey, man. Better back up. This game is too good. You know what? I'm going to bed. Good night. Oh, man. The heck? Am I having a sleep paralysis? Why can't I move? The heck? Am I having a sleep paralysis? What's going on? What's going on? I can't move. What the heck? Bro, I don't understand what's going on. What are these voices in my head? I can't sleep with all this noise, man. I don't know. Oh, what was that? What the? Wasn't it there multiple bumpy ones? I fell asleep again. In my dreams, I saw myself sitting in the room, and the walls were moving. The room was getting smaller and smaller. I woke up sweating, screaming, gasping for air. I feel weak now. I ran out of water and food. I hear someone screaming. Yo, what is happening? Is it Diana getting her head shaved? The main door is gone. It was always right here, but now it's gone. Why is this happening to me? I am being punished for something that I have done. What I have done in the past. There's no way I will die here. I don't understand. I don't know what I did wrong. There's something Danimals has done. The walls are getting tighter. I don't understand. The handle is still jammed. It's just the stairs now. Background style is getting more anonymous. The heck are these heads on the wall? What the frick? Alright, now the door is gone. What the heck? they're on Warp, are they trying to tell me something? I don't understand. I don't understand. The heck is going on? Did you do something? There's an ugly statue, like thing in one of the room. It was not here yesterday. It looks like if someone had pondered liquid concrete on a person and then let it dry. The statue is holding a key. Is it offering it to me? Is this key to the main door? But the main door is gone. Is this a joke? When I picked up the key, the statue whispered something. Join me. Oh, a key! Hey, thank you, where a statue that's been printed in the fire. Now I can go about my day. Or my death. The key opened the lock of the chest. And in this chest I found a syringe morphine. I am pretty sure that this could kill me. This is the only way out of here. Is it this better than dying out first? Where's the chest? Is this the chest? Is it a chest? The statue is showing me a way. No, not a way, the way. I can only leave this place. I can finally leave this place. But what did it mean when I said join? I guess I'll find out. I'm ready. The floor in one of the rooms is unfinished. We will dig out a hole there and then force them to sit in it. Then fill it up with concrete. She screamed like a little girl. We had to break her leg to make her sit still. Once she slumped with concrete, she became silent. This is all so dark stuff, man. Where are these twisted people thinking? Roll. That's not funny. That is not funny, man. Okay, then. Okay, bro. Okay. That was straight up creepy. Thanks for playing Woke. That is Bunker 16, a very good scary game, as you see right there. If you want to see me play more scary game, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.